FashionTV.
Hi, FashionTV.
We're here at amfAR in Cannes, and it's my second time, and I'm very excited because it's beautiful weather again with a beautiful Cap Hotel. I'm wearing Dolce and Shambhala jewels, and I'm very excited. I feel great.
We're doing a special Shambhala piece for the auction, a pink diamond. So that's going to be very, very exciting. It's a great cause, and this is the third year in a row actually that we are supporting. So it's for us, it's a special occasion, definitely. No party for us. We just do the.
We're just here. We're just here to to support the charity, and then we leave right after, and we don't party. TV, how are you?
Hi, Fashion TV from amfAR. I'm actually going to be walking the show, which will be really fun. We're all wearing gold, and it's a fun vibe. It's not your usual runway, so it'll be good fun. I'm wearing Balmain. I'm a huge fan.